With a student on board, a school bus driver slammed into the back of an SUV in Monroeville. The crash happened on Haymaker Road, right near Saunders Station. Thankfully, the student and everyone else involved in this accident walked away without any injuries. We're making some calls to see if police plan to take any action against the drivers involved.